Gwanggaeto the Great was the 19th monarch of Goguryeo. Under Gwanggaeto, Goguryeo began a golden age, becoming a powerful empire and one of the great powers in East Asia. Gwanggaeto's accomplishments are recorded on the Gwanggaeto Stele, erected in 414 at the supposed site of his tomb in Jilin along the present-day China and North Korea border.